They showed, after he knocked him out, they showed his training where he was mimicking that same exact shot.
Well, he knew that Pereira opens up. He fights with his hands down. It's a very unusual style. That's it right there. Oh, my God.
Because even in that training, he let himself get hit with that right.
Well, he takes a great shot.